Hey there, guys. So, gonna give you a quick rundown of how I use this rig. The first thing I would do is tap in my tempo. And then I'd bring in that tempo into my headphones by turning it on. Now I'm on the grid. See, I've captured that loop. It's not as good as I'd like it. And let's say I want to change some rhythm to it. I can move down a track and then fire